Recent successes against ISIS show that the best way to make military progress across the region and to work through the many, many contentious issues is through open and transparent military-to-military relationships. These military-to-military relationships preserve avenues of communication that allow us to deconflict operations, de-escalate tensions, and reduce the risk of miscalculation or error. We continue to see the value of our transparency and open communication with all our partners across the region on a daily basis.